Thanks for logging on to WDSU.com. I'm sports anchor Fletcher Mackel. Coming up in later newscast today, we'll of course be talking about the Saints. The Saints have added Will Smith, their starting veteran defensive end, to the active roster. He was suspended for the first two games of the season because he took a banned diet drug back in 2008. To make room for Will Smith, the Saints did have to cut a running back, Joik Bell, one of the stars of training camp who came out of nowhere to make the team. We'll find out later this afternoon if Joik Bell has been added to the team's practice squad. We expect that he will. Also, while you're on our website, scroll around and check out my blog. Could the LSU Tigers have a new team in the SEC? I have a surprise pick, a school that could be added to the SEC. Check it out. I think some of you are going to be surprised. Coming up also later this afternoon, the LSU Tigers will preview their huge game this Saturday against West Virginia. For now, though, thanks for logging on to our website.